Hi guys, welcome to the CleanUp, Cash In, Clear the Clutter Challenge. That's a lot of C's. My name is Tracy Panace, and if you are new to Just Between Friends, I am the organizer of the events in Oaks, Reading, and Lancaster. If you're a seasoned consigner, good to see you guys, and thanks for joining us as well. The purpose of this page is really to provide a safe place for you to ask questions, to share your advice and experience if you've done this before, and really to support and motivate each other as we prepare for the spring sales. I am joined by some seasoned consigners, been there, done that moms, who are going to be your first responders. They are Amy Hoffman and Christine Charles, and you will see them answering your questions and really being your biggest cheerleaders throughout. They've been working with new consigners in groups similar to this for the past year, so we're really excited for them to be a part of this new group. We also have Darla DeMauro, who is with Heartwork Organizing, and she is a professional organizer. So she does this for a living. She helps moms like you and me every day to clean up and cash in. So we are going to be relying on her for her expert advice and for her opinion. So you'll see her name coming up in threads, as well as Lindsay Frank, who is with See Mom Click and is a digital influencer. She helps me to spread the word about Just Between Friends, and that helps you to sell your stuff. So Lindsay and her team of fellow bloggers will be popping in and again sharing some of their experiences. The way this is going to work is every day I will post something. So it might be gather up your supplies, or it could be something related to getting items on hangers. And so we encourage you to chime in to let us know how you're doing so that we can provide you with that motivation and support that you need. There's also prizes involved. So daily there may be some small prizes, not every day, but several times throughout the week. But every time you comment or you post a picture, you're earning points. And so if you respond 5 times, you've earned 5 points, which is 5 chances for our grand prize, which is a 3-hour in-home organizing session with Darla. So how cool is that? So we really encourage you to get into this and to ask questions. There are no silly questions on this page. As I said initially, this is a warm and welcoming environment, and we want you to go into the sales feeling really confident. I've done this for 7 years, so I've gotten all kinds of questions, and I finally got smart this off season and put together a book. So I'm not an author, but it is a small book. So it's 10 pages, and I'm a marketing person, so it has lots of pictures, and that is posted just above in the files section of this page. So you can download that. It's our consigner guidelines. It has everything from what's seasonally appropriate, how to properly hang your items, the supplies you need, how to print tags, all of those things. So you can go ahead and download that, but we're going to also be breaking that down into weekly manageable chunks for you. So this first week, we're just going to be talking about getting registered and determining what is acceptable and what is not acceptable for the spring sales. We'll move into prepping, clothing, toys, books, and games. We'll go on to pricing, and then we're going to conclude this 4-week challenge with dropping off your items and picking up your items if you choose to pick them up at the end of the sale, and then finally cashing out. So again, welcome to the group. If you have questions that you prefer not to ask in this forum, please feel free to call or email me at any time, but I'm really looking forward to getting to know all of you and seeing you at drop off.